puts those long arms to good use. And then the other, oh, Yamamoto.